If you are your brothers, yeah? Thank you.
This is not the first time Senator Mbonela is attending at the festival. Distinguished Senator John Mbonela has always been here with us.
Apology. I came late. I mean, I came after the deputy governor. I apologize. But I'm glad to be here because it is a cultural event. When I came in, I tried to just walk quietly, just extend pleasantries with the deputy governor and other dignitaries that are. That I'm sitting in my usual character, I should have tried to walk the rounds and to exchange peace that is with everyone that is here. But having not done so, again I apologize and I say Happy New Year again. As I sat here, I watched the Italian culture displayed in its splendor, displayed in its very best. I was here 3 years ago and I watched the display of Akacha. And I'm glad to be here today again. Comparing today and 3 years ago, I find that Akacha is growing bigger and bigger. It's growing more and more mighty. And I think that it's also going to get bigger and bigger and bigger. The Italian people.
people spread across the southwest province of Cameroon, spread across the north, the central, and the south. I find the Akacha cultural event as the greatest display of the culture, of the history, of the tradition of the Echagan people. This event, I believe, is second to none. It's second to none amongst our people, and I think I'd like to encourage it. Whoever started it, I believe that is watched the Akacha acquire a life of its own. The Akacha is attracting more and more people across Cross River and beyond Cross River. So I sit here today as a very proud son of the Echagan Nation. Very, very proud son of the Echagan Nation. And I think that a people are lost without its culture, without its tradition. This is the only way you can continue to sustain the identity and the uniqueness of the Echagan people. So I congratulate the Oban people for making us proud. I congratulate the Oban people for year in, year out, not tiring, for sustaining this tradition, for sustaining the Akacha festival. And I believe it can only get bigger, it can only get better. I believe that next will be much mightier. Much mightier. Your guess much mightier. Your guess may be as good as mine. But I think that will be much mightier than this. Support to Akacha. I mean, the organization itself, I mean, it's world class. It's world class, and you can just culturalize this place from one to the other. And I think that I live here very proud of the bad people, very proud of the. And I thank everybody who supported this event. We'll just send a modest support from now of a million naira to support Akacha and support its activities. I didn't come here today for politics, I came here today for culture, to celebrate and to identify with the Oban people. The next time I'm going to come here, I'm going to come here. But I thank you and I wish that everybody has a 2019 and that our state continues to get bigger and bigger, better and better. Thank you and God bless everyone.